Hey, so I'm back again. I went to Ulta after work. I've been feeling down today, and only place like this will cheer me up, kinda. I'm just trying to find something to avoid my misery. But, yeah, this is my probably the last time I'm gonna buy makeup for a while, because that's what I did. I haven't bought any makeup for like, oh god, 4 or 5 months now, so I start buying it like crazy again. Not crazy, at least I'm spending under $100. But went to Sephora, wanna get some more eyeshadows, and needed an eye base primer. I was gonna get the one by what is it? Urban Decay, it's my favorite, but trying to spend wisely, and that $16 is gonna kill me because that's like gas money right there. So I almost did grab it, and I was looking online for something cheaper and kind of good. So there's one here. It's by L'Oreal Paris. It's called Decrease Eyeshadow Base. I was looking online at Walmart actually, and I found it. And I'm sure there's some reviews on it already. I don't know if it's good or not. I haven't really watched it, but here it is. So I'm going to use this in a few minutes and show you how it goes. And then I bought some more NYX eyeshadows. I was gonna get the single ones, but it was like $4.99 each, and I picked three colors, so it'll be like 16, 17-ish, $20. But the ones in threes is, what was it, $8, and I get six colors, so it's worth it. So I picked one with there's a gold, a dark red, burgundy color, and like I don't know, a brown plummy look. Can you see? It's pretty nice. And of course a brush, and the other one's like neutrals. It's funny because one of my MAC, the saddled one, I freaking put it in the dryer the other day, and when I took my clothes out I noticed it, and surprisingly it still kind of worked, but I'm not even gonna try to use it because detergent and makeup. Yeah. So here's the other one by NYX. This is neutral colors, got some cream colors, something kind of like pearl-like, and brown, of course. It's pretty nice. And then there were some sales at Ulta, maybe around your area there is too. I don't know if it's the same or not, but TRESemmé Heat Tamer Spray. I've been wanting to use this for a long time. Obviously, people use this on YouTube, and it's hair protectant when you blow dry or hair straightening, anything that has to do with heat. So spray this before you use it. So it'll be my first time using it whenever I need to. So I'll let you know how it goes. And this, of course, for some reason the Walmart by my workplace always runs out, but I've been using this for a long time. Except not anymore because I couldn't find it. And Walmart sells it the cheapest. But anyway, Ulta was having buy one and get one 50% off, so hey, wasn't get two of this, but I noticed this one. I wanted to try this for a long time, so I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, so that's it. I'll let you know how the eyeshadows go. So I'll see you in a bit. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe.